We have a lot of inconsistencies with your story, so I'm bringing you in to give you a chance to resolve where I'm missing things, okay? Okay. If I actually found out that it wasn't a 2-month time period that it had elapsed from the time that you gave him the number to the time that he bought the first property, the actual time period was 4 months. And you were actively cleaning up your credit during that time. So why in God's name did you clean up the credit?
The thing with the cleaning up the credit stuff is when I initially talked to him the first time, he says, in order to even qualify, all that stuff has to be paid down. So you should start doing that now.
That doesn't make you look good, though.
How does it not make me look good?
If I'm sitting on a jury, it looks like you were cleaning up your credit with the intent to buy the property. So you must have known. Do you see what I'm saying?
But could and intent.
So, but you were trying. But you were trying to clean it up.
To see if I would qualify. If, listen, I'm not denying that I never considered doing this.